tell my mom that I majored in the weekend. Sit and meditate about my problems. I never flaunt them, but all the homies chasing rings like they won't be golem. I'm buying bottles, I found my confidence at the bottom, boy, slalom and change the angle, don't let it bother you, know.
Don't you go burning them bridges unless you can walk on the water.
We got some rain moving forward, man. Hopefully I'll be able to get some footage tonight. We'll find out.
I can't see it at all, but the clouds did not go away, so not able to get footage outside tonight, which is lovely.
Now because of that, we're going to have to make do inside. I'm going to show you how to control a telescope electronically.
Stage 1 is to plug in your SynScan controller and your power supply into your telescope. Stage 2 is to calibrate your telescope. You want to enter your location, your time zone, your date, the time, and if it's daylight saving or not. Stage 3 is to begin alignment. Choose a bright star in your sky, select it on your SynScan controller, point your telescope at it, and press enter. After that, choose another bright star in your sky, and allow your telescope to slew to it to be fully aligned. We had a few power problems there with my awful power supply, don't worry, I'm getting a new one. But once it's fully aligned, you can go to Object Catalog and enter in any object in the night sky, and your aligned telescope will be able to move to them. Make sure you do not move the tripod though, because that will mess up the alignment and you'll have to do all of that again.
That's how you control this electronically. Thanks for watching, and have a good night.